Hello everybody. Today we're going to use just one balloon to make letter C or Russian letter S. Let's inflate any color balloon leaving about 4-inch flat tail. Tie off the end. Let's twist the first soft about 1-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Now we have to bend the balloon in a shape of semicircle to estimate the size of the second bubble. Let's make the second bubble about 14-inch long. Then we twist the third soft about 1-inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Now we can cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end, hide it between bubbles. We're going to use a sewing thread to fix our sculpture in the shape of letter C. We just have to loop the sewing thread around small bubbles at the corners of the sculpture. Usually it's better to use sewing thread of the same color as the background. Then we can use the same sewing thread to attach letters to make words, and we can attach words to a wall using clear sticky tape. Or we can suspend letters from the ceiling. Have fun and happy twisting!